oftentimes if it looks like a duck, and it quacks like a duck, and it walks like a duck, it's a duck. It's perfectly okay to treat it like a duck. You know, I don't have to test it to death. I know I don't always have to spend thousands of dollars in Lyme testing to be able to tell that this person does have Lyme.